if you're ready or not. Gonna boogie woogie and swing and jive. Gonna do it till we can't ride. Gonna take a dance, hold it on your shoes. Grab a hold on, don't you, baby, there's the time to lose. And pray, mom, all the time is right. At the match on a Saturday night. Oh, Lord, trombone. The bear ain't got no hair. John Jam's ripping saxophone. The dead ruby laying in there. It's getting on 11 and it can't slow down. Everybody jiving in Charlotte. Jive Kings. Is everyone having a good time tonight? She used to annoy me with unannounced late night visits. No doubt she knew it would grate me to see that she was with another man. I guess he just bothered her until she agreed, so she went out with him and discovered he's weak, but he's dangerous, or drunk, or fake, and now she's on her knees. I wonder if I should follow him round, if there's any dirt that can be found. But if I just throw him up against my wall, he'll see that it's the wrong guy's ex-wife he's messing with. So I found him, and I gave him a shove, and he pulled a gun. from his coat pocket. That's the last thing I remember the night I died on Chestnut Street. Gentlemen, Mark Parsons on the trumpet. Street. How's everybody doing tonight? Everybody having a good time? Sydney rocks. We love this place. This next song that we're going to do is on our album Spoon for a Knife, and it's one of the more obscure tunes. Some people compare it to like Charlie Brown, Peanuts kind of sound, and we're going to play it for you right now. Here it comes. Baby, that'll do for now. Baby, that'll do for now. You wear me out with your gripes. I can't even sleep through the night. That'll do for now. That'll do for now. Here we go! Applause for our sure-footed dancer here, ladies and gentlemen. You did a great job. That was beautiful. All right, this next song is also on the album, and we took the idea from this version of Moon Dance by Van Morrison. He was so tired of playing the songs at his shows that he decided to do a swing version of it. So I thought, man, wouldn't that be great to take some kind of classic rock song and turn it into a swing tune? So we thought we'd go to the exact other extreme and do a Jimi Hendrix song. So here are the Jive Kings' version of Purple Haze.
If at any point, ladies and gentlemen, you felt like dancing like these people have, but you haven't been inspired enough for whatever reason, now's the time. We're going to play a song that's one of the two cover songs that we've doing on the album, and we were afraid that our fans would revolt unless we included it, and we're going to play it for you right now. Here it comes. Alan Dowling on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair, and her dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. But while she tried to be a star, Tony always bended far across the crowded floor. He worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana? Here Copa, Copa Cabana. Music and passion were always in fashion at the Copa. Don't fall in love. His name was Rico. He wore a diamond. He was a Scotia to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her up. Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew. The chairs were smashed in two. There was more than a single gunshot. Punches too shot. Oh, at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copa, Copa Cabana, music and passion were always in fashion at the Copa. She lost to you, then she lost to Tony. Now she's lost her mind. on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. This next song, you can find it under the album. It's, you can find it on the album, but it's under the name Press 2 for Oh Yeah. We had to change the lyrics to the song. Hey, thank you. We had to change the lyrics of the song because the original lyrics was a song called Cap'n Crunch, and it named all these cereals that we didn't like and why we didn't like them and why we did like Cap'n Crunch. But out of fear of being sued by General Foods, we neglected to put that on the album, but we kept the tune that Mr. Barrie Sorensen, our tenor saxophone player, wrote, and we changed the lyrics. But we like doing the old version, so we're gonna do Cap'n Crunch for you right now. Here it comes.
All right. We're a little wound up here, so we're gonna slow things down a tiny, tiny bit. Next song has a more mysterious feel. Haunting, maybe you'd say. And it's the title track off of our album, and it's called Spoon for a Knife. And it's about a crazy woman. And it's not my mother. Not that crazy woman.
Waltzed right in and every head turned. Her eyes had stared with a fire that burned. All at once I lost my heart and my mind. You know that she's the bewitching kind. I held her tight as we spun on the floor. Police came charging through the front door. I took a break from doing time. Off and left me behind. I know she's crazy, but I don't care to hear her speak out what is rare. I only get to see her on Sunday afternoon if she's good. I thank the doorman who dropped the dime. Police had saved me in the nick of time. She killed away all the men in her life, and now she uses a spoon for a knife.
Got a boy, Mark. This next song is actually, I've said this before and I say this in a lot of gigs, we feel it's our responsibility to keep alive some of the old stuff that's happening, or that was happening. Benny Goodman, Count Basie, and Duke Ellington. Those are the guys that started it all. Without them, we wouldn't be here. Us, that is. Not you guys. And also, without these guys, these four gentlemen standing to my left and sometimes myself, I wouldn't be here either. And they are indeed the most valuable section of this band, and they are the horn section. Four damn good-looking guys standing there.
One single guy.
And so we're going to play a tune right now that's going to showcase their abilities, and it's called Tin Roof Blues. It's kind of dirty and nasty, so if you feel like being dirty and nasty, come on up. On alto saxophone, the baby of the band, Mr. Jon MacInnis. Thank you. horn section. More.
Found, I've been caught. Don't look now, here I am.
Let me show it tonight, tenor saxophone, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Charlottetown,
the John.
The John King.
Let's take a bow, boys. Thank you very much. We'll see you again.
Eastlink Community Television.
7:41, highs of 23. It's already spitting on Queen Street, or we are. We're calling for some scattered showers, possibly this afternoon. Sunshine, 15. It is Thursday, July the 6th. You're watching City TV's Breakfast Television. And you're soon going to be listening to the Jive Kings. They're warming up for the Toronto Street Festival, which takes place this weekend. Their date, their time, Saturday, 9:30 to 11 at Young and Eglinton. Their CD is Spoon for a Knife. Please welcome Jive Kings.
Chairs were smashed in two. There was one and a single gunshot, but just two shot. Oh, at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copa, Copa Cabana, music and fashion were always in fashion at the Copa. Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl. But that was 30 years ago, and they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, baby, feathers in her hair. She sits there so fine and drinks herself half blind. She loved you, but she lost a Tony. Now she's lost her mind. At the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot on the Havana.
City TV's Breakfast Television. Welcome once again, Jive King.
Get ready, baby, and I'm feeling hot. Gotta take a dance, baby, ready or not.
Gonna boogie boogie, swing and jive. Gonna do it till we get it right. Gonna take a dance, open on your shoes. Grab a hold, why don't you, baby, there's time to lose. Hey, pretty mama, the time is right. The band on Saturday night. Back on the road is trombone, and Perry ain't got no hair. John Jams a ripping saxophone, and there we be laying it bare. It's getting on 11 and it can't slow down. Everybody's dropping in Charlotte Town. Listen to the music, it'll blow your mind. Come on, we're gonna have the time. Swing it out tonight. Getting down tonight. Gonna boogie woogie, swing and jive. Gonna do it till we get it right. Moving left and right. Can I have a bite? Hey, pretty mama, the time is right. The band on Saturday night. The barrel blowing his heart out. And I will be beating his skins. Or gonna be making a girl shout. And I'm in time and in. Swing it out tonight. Getting down tonight. Hey, pretty mama, the time is right. The band on Saturday night. Guitar. Al Dowling on drums.
On City Pulse at noon and tomorrow morning. You're doing online today, aren't you?
I think so.
City Online, too. Bye-bye.
Tune in, find out.
For coming out.
Gang.
Here's some Jimi Hendrix for you.
very much. We'll see you again. Thank you.